how to install FL Studio Mobile onto your PC. All you have to do is go to the bottom left, press on search, type for Microsoft Store, and in the search bar here, just type FL Studio Mobile. So this is the one, just press install. It costs 58 ringgit, or in USD is around 15 USD. For me, it's very well worth it to pay this price. The full FL Studio for desktop is around 10 times more expensive, so this for me is quite a relatively low price. Next, let's say I have a FL Studio Mobile project on my phone that is running on Android. How do I transfer this project file onto the Windows version on my PC? So this is the project I'm having. To transfer this onto your PC, just make sure both devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi. Just press on files on your PC and also on your mobile, and then you would see each device's name appear. Just press on share, and right now both of them will sync all of the project files, all the mp3 files. They are just going to sync it up. Sync succeeded. Now let's check it out. So all of the tutorials that I have are inside here, and let's play it on my PC. So the reason why I would like to use the FL Studio Mobile app on my PC is because there is just way more control when using a software on a PC by using your mouse, keyboards, and then the amount of space that you have is just awesome. And that is it for this video. If you guys been following, this is my newborn kid. If you want to see his face, he's still sleeping, and I just disturbed him, carrying him here just to shoot this video. If you want to watch more FL Studio tutorial, click on here. If you don't have the time to watch all of these videos, your mom is telling you, go do your homework, boy, then you can click the recommended video by YouTube right here. That is all, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.